So we're going to turn and show those clouds that John and I were just pointing out. Coming over the moon. Molten, just like the creek was looking. Really quite amazing. And back up off of here a little bit. Just... Wow, just amazing, absolutely amazing. Let me go up a little bit so we can see it a little bit more.
No, that's really cool.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
That's circular.
This right here looks very familiar to patterns that we get in the frequencies right there, this guy. See
yeah.
that? That's not a cloud. Did you see that? That's something different.
Well, I think so. I don't see it up there.
I don't see it up there with my naked eye either. This is interesting. There's a lot on the infrared that we're not seeing with our naked eye here. This is quite fascinating.
Yeah, it is.